Now here's someone who really knows how to sink their teeth into their performance and then find a unique way to get back down to earth.